Imaging and sensing have become important features in today's high-technology world and are common in our everyday life. To improve these technologies, trinamiX invented beam profile analysis. What is it? It's a technology to capture 2D images with 3D depth maps and material information, all at the same time and through one system. How does it work? We use a camera and a laser projector. In addition, only our innovative software algorithm is needed. Our approach is based on analyzing laser beam profiles individually. By evaluating each beam profile with our algorithm, we measure the distance between the spot and the camera. We also acquire the material fingerprints to identify the type of material. This can be used for various applications. Facial authentication is more secure when it can detect skin. Bin picking is more robust when packaging material can be identified. Driving is more convenient when the car adjusts to you. Screens are more engaging when sensors are hidden behind a display. And because of its robustness to lighting conditions, beam profile analysis works in bright sunlight and dark rooms. For more information, go to trinamiX.de.